An old church like this was my grandmother a few days ago in Budapest. Even though I reject most of the religious thing, I can't help but feeling for all those people that come here lost or in pain, guilt, looking for some kind of answers. It fascinates me how a single place can join so much pain and happiness for so many generations.
You're close with your grandmother.